we're fixing to go out to see these. Anyway, this is the room. And this is my new toy you're looking at it through. Here is Weaver's poster. No Place Like Texas. And then here's Elvis Presley. There's a full shot right there. How's that? Okay, let's see, going around this way, another Elvis. And then there's that picture I took of Patty at North Fork that one time. Anyway, the small one is the one that I had developed and I had it blown up. Let's see, now we're out of focus. Now then, oh, that's bright.
I found my shoes.
He found his shoes. These are the tapes. Let's get this straight. There we go. The top one's mine up there. That's bright.
And which you taped all off mine.
Yeah. And everybody else's. Anyway, and then there, the bottom one's the leaves. Let's see. Remember that little bunny rabbit? Let's see. And then there's another little stuffed animal of mine. There's the little Moses sign right there underneath it. And that's my blowbot. Got it out of Captain Crunch. That's a Coke bottle from London. It says Made in London on it. And there's another picture of Patty. And then there's a little doggy. And then there's books and all that and stuff like that. Dallas Mavericks thing in the back. Let's see. And then the stereo. Weaver, open the door to the stereo. We're getting a glare here. No Weaver in the picture.
You too can own a Pioneer TX221Z for your own home. Yes, dual cassette. Fast dubbing here. Dolby on off. Synchro start. The volume switch.
Yeah,
that's volume.
Tape. CD or video. Tuner, yes, which is up here. Radio for you people that don't know. Phono. Up here with the Texas flag.
Yeah. And the little niggers. Here.
This too can be yours if the price is right.
Okay. You want to show him the rest, Weaver? That's the mirror and the comb that he's combing his hair with. And there's another little Texas poster right there.
We like Texas.
Yeah, obviously. And there's the gorilla mask. That's what I was on Halloween. And then that's some black light posters. That's the black light right there. And then this is a little ship. A little Holland type ship thing. Here, I'll stand up and we'll get a better shot of it. Right there. That's the ship. And right underneath it is my Porsche. Neat, huh? And underneath the Porsche and the ship is my VCR. And then one TV, two TVs. And that TV's on. Let's see, this is a little statue I bought of a boy and a girl kissing. And then there's another little matching one to it. And here's some more little stuffed animals of mine. One of the speakers right there. The focus isn't working all that great.
Huh?
It's hard to focus today. Let's see, where am I at? I'm going to put you on pause. Now we're in Weaver's side of the room. This is another Elvis picture. Note me in the mirror. Okay. And then this is his bed. And that's the wall and outside. It's too bright to shine out there right now. And that's the back of the refrigerator right there. And the back of the stereo, the alarm clocks. And then this right here is James Dean. Let's see what else we got here. Whoops, lens cap in the way. Hats. Oh, we'll explain that later. It's a little potty pot thingy. Anyway, Weaver got it for Halloween. You'll see the videotape. You'll find out why you got it. And this is my bed right here. Well, let's focus in here. There we go. That's pretty neat, huh? And that's the couch. And Weaver again. And then here he is. We're out of focus again. More lens cap in the way. That's the rug. It looks clean through here. And right here is our doorbell. Weaver, open up the door. Let's show them the beads. doorbell, and the only room in the dorm that has beads. Neat, huh? That's our little notepad thingy, which is dirty right now. And then a little picture of a girl out of a magazine. See notes, room 313. Let's get the names there. Oh God. You just did that.
You did.
Oh, me? Really?
You hit it.
And 313. Moses Ehrman, Jody. Weaver came up with these preppy names for us. And then Weaver Ehrman, this. Anyway. Pretty neat, huh? Here we go. We're gonna turn. And here's the dorm all the way down there. Girls live down at that end. And there's the other end of the dorm. Neat, huh? Turn the font. There we go. Lighting. Ooh, it's dark now. Okay, now we're gonna take a look outside. It's cold, but the window's open. Anyway, this here is the gas station across the street from which we live. This is our parking lot. Weaver, is your car out in front?
Yeah.
Where at?
Oh,
that right there is Weaver's car. Right there. It's a Fizzo. Actually, FSO. But, it's a Polak car. Anyway, it's from Poland. There's more dorms down through there. And then, transportation over there. And let's see, that's the new car sales. Nope, they're sales lots. They sell a lot of new cars and ship back to the States. Anyway, because they're all free shipping. And there we have a Porsche 911, I believe. Yeah. Pretty neat, huh? There's a lot of nice cars over here. Anyway, here's a small Mini. Mine's not like that. I'll show you mine in a little while. Anyway, that's a Mini. Compare it to... there's no American cars out here. Okay, this car right here is about the size of a Honda Escort. A little bit bigger. Not Honda Escort. Honda Civic. That's what size it is compared to. Something like that. I'm freezing. Let's close the window. We'll be back later.
Hi.
Hi.
This is out of focus.
Well, focus. We're fixing to go over to GG's. And... let's see, what else? What else are we doing today? Anyway, hello, this is my new toy. You just saw the room and outside the room and stuff.
You
want to
see the new toy?
Where I live.
I'll show you the new toy. This is the new toy.
That's the new toy.
A side view, a little bit of a side view.
A side view.
Another little bit of a side view. Pretty neat, huh? There's your son again.
Hi. Anyway, what are you looking at?
All of you.
Oh, all of me?
This is the tape that's fast-forwarding really quick.
Yeah, it's fast. It's fast dubbing. That's why it sounds like that.
I told you that when you bought it.
Did I know?
No, them.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, I'm surprised.
See how fast it's going? Missed it. Well, I'm going to turn you off because it's boring.
Okay, bye. We'll see you later. We'll probably see you at GG's in a minute.
Bye.